Hello, can you hear me?
Hello? Yes, I can hear you.
I won't find when you're going to bring back a DVD.
Hey, I don't have your DVD. You... I told you to stop calling me how many years ago?
2 years ago, you come to my shop, Bethelview.
Hey, listen, man. What's the name of the DVD?
Brock on Brock.
Brock on... Man, I told you, I don't watch that stuff.
You watch that stuff too much. You don't give it back, you like. I got proof you take a DVD, you no return, 2 years.
I didn't take your stupid DVD, okay? You're proving to me that you're stupid. Because it's been 2 years now, you tell me about one stupid DVD, and I'm telling you I don't watch the flipping DVD. I don't watch your stupid DVD, man.
Hey, short left. Why do you watch short left?
Hey, I'm in a taxi.
you watch DVD all night long, you not bring back.
Because I don't have your stupid DVD, okay?
Look, don't pee down my back and tell me it's raining, okay?
But I don't have your stupid DVD, bye-bye.
Hey, don't you call my DVD.
Oh no, you phoned back. What a surprise.
Haro? Yes?
Not you again, man. Listen! Hey, what is wrong with you? Something's wrong with you, Chinese man.
No, I tell you what. Brack on brack, very proper. Okay, you bring it back to me, I give you Asian on Asian.
I don't know what's that stupid shit, man. Are you listening?
I listen.
Okay, listen to me very carefully. Number one, I don't have your stupid Asian DVD.
No, you got the Brack on Brack DVD. You not get bored of it, I give you new stuff.
Good lord. What am I gonna do with you? What's your name?
My name Chang.
What's your business number there by Bedford? I'm gonna come to your shop. About time we solve this shit out.
What you want to do? You want to fight? I know karate.
Bullshit, you know karate, I know fists, I will freaking meet you.
What are you talking about? I know karate, I Chinese people...
Listen here, my friend,
I stick chopstick in your eye.
Do you want me to deface you?
Listen, I got a green belt in origami, you can't touch me. I fold you up like a piece of paper.
Listen here, man. I will kick you with your own karate moves. Do you understand me? Stop calling me.
You think you're so big.
Listen there, man. I don't have your stupid DVD.
What are you talking about? You got my DVD. You not bring it back for 2 years. I tell you.
Clearly, you are stupid because you don't know where your own shop is. So, you know what? If I find your ass, I'm going to kill you. I don't care. I'll kick you and you'll go back to China. I'm telling you. Because you're telling me bullshit.
You're watching my DVD, you not bring it back. I wonder what's a question. It's a simple transaction. You come, you hire a DVD, you bring it back a day later.
Listen, man. The only DVD I've borrowed in Bedford you was the one about the Proteas game there in Wanderers.
Borrow made an office, a cricket porno, yeah.
Listen.
Cricket porno.
Listen, I don't have your DVD. Stop calling me.
Why your voice?
Please.
Why your voice?
I swear, if this is you, China man, I'm gonna call the police on you.
China man.
Okay, you want to know my real name?
Oh, what's your real name? You said it's Chung. It's Chuyen. Chung Chung. Chung. Whatever your name is.
No, my real name, Whackhead Simpson.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. Darren, how did you get hold of this car, Darren? And you got me and I was in a taxi, so everybody thought I was crazy.
Oh, beautiful.
I don't know your name!
And your Chinese accent is still atrocious.
Hello?
I phoned you about my DVD, you not bring back.
Hey, listen here, bud. I told you to off.
Why
you don't have your stupid DVDs?
You never bring back DVD.
Hey, listen to me. I don't have your stupid DVD. Hey. I'm not into that porn shit. Just leave me alone.
You come, you take.
Hey, what's your name, bro? I'm gonna run you out of business. Do you hear me?
You listen to me. Okay, I call you. You run me out of business already because you not bring back my DVD.
I don't have your stupid porn DVD. Can't you leave me alone?
Hey, you don't raise your voice to me.
Because I don't have your stupid DVD. You owe me an apology, my friend. You know, I don't have your DVD, so leave me alone, you stupid Chinese guy. Why can't you understand that I don't have your stupid DVD? Just leave me alone.
You want an apology? I tell you what. You turn around, you look up your for apology.
Man, what's your name? Remember the last time you called me? I told you I will kill you when I find you. Now this time I will live up to it. Do you understand?
You know what I tell you? You want apology? You go www.apology.com.
F*** you. Don't call me again.
Hey, listen.
I don't have your stupid DVDs. I don't have your stupid DVDs. Do you understand? Why can't you understand English?
Hello, little man.
What? You call me little man?
You make me so angry.
Well, you make me angry too, man.
You make me so angry.
Well, do you want to fight this, man?
Ha!
Right now, sharp thing, I will kick your ass.
Hoya!
Oh, yeah, then I'll just fist you back to China, bruh.
I give you fortune cookie.
I don't want your stupid fortune cookie. What's a fortune cookie gonna do for me?
Listen, you open fortune cookie, you pour a paper out, it's going to say, I'm going to kick your ass.
Oh, yeah, I'll kick your ass back to Shanghai, bruh.
Wah!
Listen, something's wrong with you Chinese people, because I don't have your stupid DVD, and I've never hired the stupid DVD, and you don't know where your own shop is, so you don't know what you want, so leave me alone, because I'm gonna f*** you up next time.
I tell you what.
No, don't tell me shit, man, just leave me alone, why can't you understand?
We play game quickly, we play Ching Chong Cha. You win, you keep DVD. I win, I get DVD.
No.
Listen, man.
You listen to me.
Why the f*** do I want to play Ching Chong Cha?
Listen, rock, paper, scissors right now, okay? Ching Chong Cha.
I'll freaking throw rocks at you the next time I see you, China. You better be ready. You better be careful.
You tell me, we go quick Ching Chong Cha, and then...
I don't want to go quick Chong Cha. You no. Just go quick Chong Cha back to China, bruh.
We go Ching Chong Cha. You tell me what you got, I tell you...
I don't wanna play Ching Chong Cha. Don't you understand?
Ching Chong Cha, what you got?
No.
Tell me. Tell me what you got.
I have rock.
You got rock. I got paper. I beat you. Ching Chong Cha, what you got? I got paper. What you got?
Okay, scissors. I win.
You got scissors. Oh, God. Okay, you beat me. Oh, but it's 1-1 now. Final round. Ching Chong Cha, what you got?
I've got rock.
You got lock. Oh, I got paper. I beat you. Where my DVD?
Now leave me alone.
Okay, you know who's calling?
Yes, Chang.
No, Whackhead Simpson.
Whackhead.
Dude, I can't believe I did it to you again with the exact same gag.
Listen, man. Whackhead. Whackhead Simpson, man. Well done.